Amigos, aquí me encuentro con uno de los promotores de este evento que es la UCC. Él es Matthew Amoyles. So, how do you feel?
Well, I feel great. My fighters did an excellent job tonight. My partners threw an excellent show as always. I couldn't have been prouder of everybody. My promoting, well, I should say my on-air partner, Dean Thomas, did very well. It was our first working experience together. But as I've been in the business for 9 years now. I have more world championships than the Yankees do, and I got to be honest with you, I have over 31 world champions in pro boxing. The honest truth is I've been very proud, and from the fights that I saw tonight, the best I've seen in quite some time. Quite some time. It's a lot to impress me, too, so.
In August.
Okay, well, for August, you see, my number one contenders, Frankie Bam Bam Royce, and, of course, Liberal Del Salazar Perro. El Perro Salazar, excuse me. I'm still reeling. They are going to go at it for the 155-pound title. Besides that, we're going to have a heavy professional fight card. You're going to see some more amateurs. We do like to showcase the amateurs because, once again, this is the type of promotion where the fighters grow in their career. And that's why I chose to come in and to promote with this company, because I look, as a champion promoter, I look to build champions from the ground floor up. This is exactly what they do here, which is the reason why my name is now associated with it.
Beautiful sport, for sure. So expect to see more fights and more success. Indeed.
Absolutely, absolutely. You will, and you'll be seeing it not only here but around the world. I promote everywhere, so you will see it. And like I said, just keep your eyes open.
You will do it. Absolutely. Thank you very much, Matthew.
It's my pleasure. There you go. We'll see you next time at the fights.